Okay, he's not TPing on the wave. I guess he knows jungle's top side and doesn't want to die. He's scared that Clea's maybe here. If he TPs on the wave, he gets W'd and he has no flash. Yeah. He can try and freeze the wave here if he wants, but he has to trade to freeze. He has to E to freeze, yeah. Otherwise, there's nothing to do there. Oh, wait, he has a kill here. Okay, now he gets a kill. And a freeze. But I think pushing is better now.
Pog, let's go, man.
Why is freezing bad here? Guys, why
small
is freezing
sub
bad?
For small man.
Why is freezing this wave bad? Why is freezing this wave bad? Because if I freeze this wave on 40% HP, I'll lose way too much tempo in my lane. I'll hold the wave and I have a lot of gold. It's much better to fast push both waves and base and come back with items. If I stay here, it's a horror. It's an absolute disaster. It's no point. I'll get like a 4 CS lead and then he's going to have me on the tower and I need to base and push out again. Like, it's just lost. Yeah, good push out, good base. He can buy Zerka Greaves now. And he's really unleashed.